plus 1 plus 2. Today I am going to introduce you computer lesson. Now it is my responsibility now to introduce you the computer, the language in which we study computer in plus 1 plus 2. We are starting from C language, which was introduced in USA in 1972. Before this language, different traditional languages, programming languages like COBOL, FORTRAN and BASIC were used, but these languages were only applicable on some of the subjects, and a universal language which is applicable to all other systems was not found on that time. So Dennis M. Ritchie, AT&T Bell Laboratories, produced this language. This language is a programming language which can be used in all other functions, multi-purpose programming language in which we can develop any kind of application. This developed language take place COBOL and FORTRAN, etc. After that, C language was modified into C++, Java, Visual Basic, etc. This language is a high programming language, that is, all the instructions and statements of C language program are written in English words, but sometimes C language is also called middle level programming language. For today, we are only introducing this C language to you. This is a structural programming language, also procedural language, because there is a definite procedure with the rules that to be followed. And C language is case sensitive language, lowercase or uppercase, small a, small words used, or letters, second letters are used. So there is a grammar of this language which you will study further. So today I am only telling you about this C language. You have to study it more compact, and all the level of this language will be studied by you in your next lessons. Okay, thank you.